If you watched CTV News,
CTV's Penny Daflos is live over the spill site in Chopper 9.
You learned about a toxic oil spill in English Bay.
I'm mad. I am furious.
That's raising big questions.
I am very disappointed that the city of Vancouver was not notified until 12 hours after it happened.
You saw exclusive video. A deadly police shooting in downtown Vancouver. And you witnessed
hopeful news for drivers tonight.
Cheaper gas predictions come true. For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.